investment opportunity only. Cannot be developed at this time. There is no infrastructure and the land is not annexed to the city. This is two unserviced lots 50x125 in Devonia Park subdivision, consisting of approximately 1,400 lots, located west of the city limits. This land is part of 160 acres, which is presently leased out for farming purposes and originally subdivided in 1912. Long-term planning when annexed to the city for a residential development.